Hello, and welcome to the installation video for ecobee Smart Thermostat Enhanced and Smart Thermostat Premium. Purchasing a smart thermostat is a great way to save energy, live comfortably, and help the planet. And installing an ecobee Smart Thermostat is easy. It takes most customers 30 to 60 minutes. This video takes you through the steps, and our mobile app guides you in more detail. ecobee thermostats are compatible with most homes. Double-check if your home is compatible using our compatibility checker. To start the installation, download the ecobee app. Create an account and add your new device to your home. Scan the QR code located on the back of the thermostat to launch the installation instructions. In addition to your mobile phone, you'll need a working Wi-Fi network, a drill with a 3/16 bit and Phillips head screwdriver, a pencil, hammer, the items in the box, thermostat, backplate, two screws, two drywall plugs, wire labels, and an optional trim plate. We've also included a PEK power extender kit in the box for homes without a C-wire. If you need any assistance throughout your install, our in-house support is happy to help. First things first. Turn off the power to your heating and cooling system, usually a light switch or a breaker panel. This is important for your safety and the safety of your home. Then, remove your old thermostat. You may need to pull harder if the thermostat seems stuck. The app will prompt you to take a photo of the wiring so you can refer to it later if necessary. Select the wires that are connected to the terminals of your old thermostat. After entering your wire into the app, you'll label the wires with the green labels provided, then disconnect them from the terminals. Next, unscrew the old backplate from the wall. We encourage you to recycle it or dispose of it properly. If you have unsightly holes or missing paint, you can place the optional trim plate on the wall before attaching the backplate. Place the ecobee backplate on the wall. Insert the wires through the backplate and hold it against the wall. Straighten it using the integrated level and mark holes. Remove the backplate while you drill holes with the 3/16 drill bit. Insert the drywall anchors. Now attach the ecobee backplate using the screws provided, pulling the wires through the center. Insert the labeled wires into the side of their corresponding terminals. Terminal levers should be depressed, indicating the wires are in the right position. Tug on the wires to ensure they're securely connected, and push excess wiring back into the wall. Time for your smart thermostat. Gently press the thermostat onto your secured backplate until you hear it click into place. Turn your power back on at your heating and cooling system. Your smart thermostat will greet you with a "Hi." This means it's been installed correctly. Now you'll follow the instructions on your thermostat to complete setup. This includes connecting it to your Wi-Fi network and your ecobee account so you can control it from your mobile phone. Congratulations! You've taken an important step in setting up a smart home that works for you and helps the planet. We hope you enjoy your new ecobee smart thermostat. Thanks for watching.